We're here at the Morris County September 11th Memorial on West Hanover Avenue in Parsippany, next to the county's Public Safety Training Academy and across from Morris View Healthcare Center. The memorial will be the scene of a remembrance service and candlelight vigil Sunday, September 11th at 7 p.m., sponsored by the Morris County Freeholders. The service will mark the 10th anniversary of the tragic events that shook the nation and the world on September 11th, 2001. You're invited to attend the service and remember those who were killed in the attacks on our nation 10 years ago. As you look at the memorial, you see it features three elevated pieces of steel from the World Trade Center. The Morris County Memorial, which is circular in design, also features remnants of hijacked United Airlines Flight 93 that crashed in Shanksville, Pennsylvania, and soil from the Pentagon, the site of the crash of hijacked American Flight 77. The county September 11th memorial pays tribute to all of those who died on 9/11, with a special emphasis on the 64 victims from Morris County, whose names are etched in plaques that are affixed to the memorial. The names of all of the nearly 3,000 people who died that day are engraved in paving stones that form a walkway surrounding the memorial. Again, you're invited to come to the Morris County September 11th Memorial, West Hanover Avenue in Parsippany, Sunday evening, September 11th at 7, and join in a remembrance service and candlelight vigil.